All right, so now we're going to check out another indie game on the marketplace. This is called Hangman 360. So if you guys ever played Hangman back in your teenage years, in high school or elementary school, Hangman is a game where you have a specific word that one of two or many players will choose as the guessing word. And everyone else has to guess one letter at a time. And for every letter you do not get correct, then you actually add like a part of the stick figure for the hangman on the actual thing he's hanging from. So if you guess wrong too many times, then the entire body gets drawn out and he hangs, and then it's game over. So the point of the game in Hangman is to guess the correct words before you guess the correct beat. Alright, so here's the first one. So, okay, it's a three-letter animal. Is it going to be cat or dog? Let me see. Okay, so it's not cat. So they draw out the base for the hangman thing there. Is it dog? It's not dog. Oh, shit. Is it bee? Wait, no. Oh, okay, it is B. Alright, I got this. Okay, it's B. Alright, let's try another one. Okay, five-letter word for animal. When you play this game, the best thing to do at the beginning is knock out the vowels. Okay? Okay, so there's an A. There's an E. I don't think there's an O or an I. Yeah, I don't think there's an I. No, okay. What could this be? What the hell could this be? L? No L. What about a B? Zebra! Okay, I got it. Yeah. Okay, so that is how Hangman works. And it's pretty much the same way back from like 20 years ago when I used to play it as a kid. Like, we'd be so bored in class, like, oh, we don't want to do math projects, we just want to play games. And this is one of the games I used to play with some friends in class. So let's try another one. Okay, a three-letter one. Is it cat or dog? Okay, it's not cat. Oh, what would this be? What? Is it ox? No, it's not ox. What would it be? Oh, shit. Owl. Okay, owl. There we go. What they should really do in this game, though, is after you get, like, the correct three- and four-letter words, it should keep increasing them to give you the harder ones. That's what it should do. Okay, here we go. This one's six letters. Let's knock out... Oh, B. What animal name has two B's? I'm gonna put a U. No? How about an O? An E? An I? What the hell is this? A? Rabbit! There we go. Okay, it's rabbit. Alright, I got this. I'm so fucking good, eh? Alright, last one. 2, 4, 5. Okay, knock out the vowels first. Okay, I think this one only has two vowels. An S? A T? A C? Okay. Okay, we got a C. Is there an R? I don't think so. Is there an S? No, it's called an S. An H? Oh shit, we got my head on the freaking board now. An F, a D, an L? Camel! There we go. Alright, there we go.